Hi.
Today we're going to listen to a poem called Hug a Wart by Shel Silverstein from Where the Sidewalk Ends. Hug a Wart. I will not play tug of war. I'd rather play at hug a war, where everyone hugs instead of tugs, where everyone giggles and rolls on the rug, where everyone kisses and everyone grins, and everyone cuddles, and everyone wins. Bye. See you later.